Yeah.
You got our questions here? What's the question again?
Mr. President, we had some fantastic meetings today. We had a lot of bilats. We just had a big lunch with the Secretary General. And I think our country's made a lot of progress over the last 4 hours and really over the last couple of days. We had some really great meetings with other nations. And again, very much to the benefit of our country. Thank you.
Tomorrow, Congress is expected to vote Democratic, supporting impeachment.
What is your reaction to that, sir?
Are you concerned?